on every nut, every bolt, every screw. We're taking everything. We're taking down the tents, you know. They left all the tents. They left everything. Couldn't they have flown in a couple of hundred pilots and flown the planes up? And I'll never forget Millie saying to me, "Sir, sir, it's cheaper to leave the equipment than to bring it." I said, "Well, you got a $50 million airplane. You got a $29 million gorgeous helicopter. We had every type of helicopter, many of them brand new, literally out of the box. $28, $29 million. We have $60, $70 million planes. You mean you think it's cheaper to leave it there so they can have it than it is to fill it up with a half a tank of gas and fly it into Pakistan or fly it back to our country? You think, yes, sir, we think it's cheaper, sir." That's when I realized he was a fucking idiot.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We defeated ISIS 100% of the caliphate. I got to know a lot of the generals. I got to know a lot of them. And they are great. But the television generals have been, they're just bad. The politicians, they're just bad.